This is like the before of it. I just wanted to show you it really quick before I do anything to it, because yeah, that would be a really, really important part of the video. I have nothing to do today. We haven't started cleaning it yet. I haven't started thinking about how I want it or stuff like that. So, and if anything, I'll record any little changes I do to the room.
Actually, no further evidence with the other.
Don't mind my messy ass bed. Like I said, it is the weekend, it is Sunday, I had nothing to do, so I just took a video of my room. Yeah, so I'm just gonna take the laundry downstairs. So now here's me not holding back. Here's my room. Here's how it actually is on a daily basis. There is a paintbrush on the floor, but I did make some. I'm just gonna close my door because my mom's in the next room. Oh, bra, you know, casual. I did make some progress with my room. Like, this is a little more organized. It is the weekend right now, but right after the weekend, my mom's gonna start organizing these, and these are her stuff, like her storage. So she's just gonna go through these and throw some stuff away, and then other stuff that she's gonna keep, she's gonna put back in here, and then they're gonna move these to my dad's house. But anyways, I still have like just a shitload of my stuff up there. Clothes drying, obviously, right now, because we don't have a dryer. My shoe rack down there, presents that I've gotten people, my big owl, just that stuff, my bed, like a little garbage, like that's where I keep my stuff. Like, this is the smallest little room. Since I uploaded my room tour, that like a redecorating or like a reorganizing, because I am going to be doing that. I love watching videos like this. This is something that I do when I'm laying down in bed, just bored, and then it, like, it's kind of satisfying to see stuff go into place, especially makeup collections or any kind of organizing drawers or just like redoing your room at all. So I hope you guys see the process of me moving my bed, putting up pictures, putting up paintings, putting up lights. Hopefully I want to put lights in here, maybe possibly moving my TV off that wall onto another one. Because let me show you where I'm keeping my clothes right now. My room, here's the hallway, right? More storage stuff that we have to like go through, more storage stuff. This is where I keep my clothes, literally, like in the hallway. Like, there's pajamas, there's jeans, leggings, there's t-shirts, tank tops, and then the rest is just like board games and family stuff, obviously. And I'm so sorry that I have no new YouTube videos up within this month, because I do have nowhere to film, obviously. The storage room that had these in it before is obviously occupied by my sister. This room is full. Like, I have a stuff in here, I have obviously that there, and I don't like right here. It's such an awkward place for like the lighting. So I do film on my phone for anybody that is wondering. I did not film yesterday, and I decided that I was not going to do Vlogmas, because the simple fact that I cannot upload every day. I could have done it, like, I filmed every day, I edited a whole week into one video. The thing is, I don't do anything exciting, and I don't know if I could vlog every day. Like, I can barely vlog one day. Like, how could I vlog 25 days in a row? And here's my only friend, only person that fucked with me, only person I fuck with. You're gonna be featured on my YouTube channel. How do you feel about that? Yeah.
Why?
What? I'm not cleaning my room in this clip. I just thought I would. Today is December 4th, huh? Yeah, I'm really gonna hold on. Hi guys, so today is December 6th. I just got home, and this is literally like my room. I don't know if there's like any bras, underwear laying around. It's, oh shit, I literally just wanted to film a video. So this is my room now. My mom has cleaned out some boxes. Like, those are probably gonna go either in my sister's room or my mom's room. Those are a bunch of movies. I don't even have a DVD player. So then my bed, I'm cleaning sheets and my blankets right now, and pillowcases, obviously. So that's why that's there. I have cake to eat. Shit's a mess. I just wrapped a bunch of presents yesterday. I just have like clothes hanging here. Just cleaning this part of my bed does kind of count as cleaning up, so I'm just gonna film it. That's done. New pillowcases, new sheet. I have two of these blankets actually, so I washed one. And those I just washed not too long ago. Guys, so I have cornrows in my hair. Don't worry, I look like I'm freaking bald right now. Aftermath of these make my hair like really curly and nice. So that's why I got them done, and like I didn't plan on getting them done. My friend was just like, can I do cornrows? And I was like, yeah. I'm kind of sick today. I got my brace colors, that color. So 2019, I really want to be the year that I actually release content, that I actually do stuff. I have a lot of video ideas. I haven't done them because I don't have a camera. I know I look gross right now. We don't have water right now, like, but we're getting it turned on later on today. I didn't wash my face this morning. I'm hoping to be able to get myself a camera, an actual camera. I'm hoping to give you guys like content, like actually good content. I've always been the type to like upload for like a month straight on time and then like not upload for a month and then do that again. Also, your girl's getting pimples because I can't wash my face. That's fucking gross. So anyways, what I'm mainly doing today is take these clothes, fold them, do whatever, organize my shit here, do it up here, do all my stuff, and then I'm probably going to do some shit. So first of all, bitch, like I said, these are not mine. These are my sister's. Second of all, your girl got some dirty clothes. I'm taking these. Shelf, like if you've been watching this video, I'm pretty sure I showed where I keep my clothes, like right outside my room. First of all, this ain't mine, this is my sister's. Throwback to this t-shirt I used to wear all the time because it was big and it was comfy. I actually probably wore it like once a week, but when I wore it is like when I did my makeup and my hair, and I took a lot of selfies in it and a lot of musical.lys and a lot of everything in it. And some hating ass bitch said, you only own one shirt or some shit. Like, fuck you, bitch. Canadian! If you didn't know that, by the way. So, this is not mine. Another throwback, I always used to wear this. I never wear this anymore. And then there's, so I got it. All did. Sweats, shorts, pajama pants, leggings. I don't wear these ones, but these are like my pink leggings. My jeans back here. Really, like, you'll never catch me wearing these. Anyways, and then I have t-shirts that I never wear, but like would wear. You know, these ones are like the t-shirts that I do wear. These tank tops. And then t-shirts I sleep in. These are all like oversized. Like this, if this was not on me right now, it would be in this pile. Like this pile, there's like double X, extra large, huge t-shirts on me. That's all my extra large t-shirts. Anyways, these were my sister's, so I'm gonna go give her. Hey, sister. Here's your clothes. They were in my clothes. Anyways, back to this. I have some sweaters that I don't fold up. I keep them here. So I have my pink sweater. This plain-ass sweatshirt. No hoodie. It smells nice, like perfume. But anyways, this shit was like $55. I don't know why I spend that much money on this shit, but just know pink is so expensive. Holy fuck. Here is a tank top I got when I was 11. I mean, a crop top. It has a fucking stain on it probably, but it is super cute when your girl gets skinny. Never. Okay. But when I get confident enough to wear this, you will catch me wearing this because it doesn't show too much belly, but it does, you know what I mean? You feel me? Okay. And then I was confident enough to wear this twice. But it says sleepy, and this was in my school hall. My school hall. I almost kicked something. I did kick something. Okay, anyways, those are my little things that, like, I have there. But I should hang up this sweater. Also, this is my Hollister sweater. Your girl has failed multiple times to put this motherfucker here so I could record. Okay, so I think you could see me. I look like trash right now. It's currently the weekday. Just kidding. I'm not going anywhere today, so I look like a hobo. So it's my sister. But I'm gonna clean this area up for you guys today. So I have this little bag that I take on trips. And it's broken, but I improvised. Look, I tied them to the thing because they popped out of here. So I recycle. What can I say? I'm like really about the environment. Then I have this other bag that I got that I also take places. This shit's dirty, hot chocolate, like disgusting. But I didn't do this, my niece did. So I was wrapping gifts in here. Gifts. I don't know, I was wrapping gifts. And these are some wrapping gifts. But, happy birthday to me. I have an old diary here. I have the little prints that I have yet to finish. Okay. And here I have pictures that I actually want to put up. Another book that I have not finished. My bookmark says I love to read, and I do. But I haven't finished both of these books, so. Girl, something is in my room. So my friend Ashley that you will see in this video, she is featured. She is my only friend. This video is at a tilt, yo. This is from Ashley. You will see her in this video. And she made it for me. It's kind of trash. I asked her if I could burn it, but she said no. Got a mirror. Gucci. But like, let me show you how you're... Oh, what the fuck? See how you're set up? Do you see... You're in a fucking sweater on the corner of my bed. Ready? So here's some makeup remover wipes. Removing wipes. I'm gonna put them in my makeup drawer. I have a mini fan. Oh, it's from Spirit Halloween and it's so Gucci. Okay, so we're gonna put this cup at the place where I like to always put my dirty dishes, right here, because then my mom grabs them. I'm gonna put these there too. Because another book I got from Spirit Halloween, I love it. I'm gonna leave it there. It is in the flavor pomegranate pear. I like it. I do, but I don't like pomegranates. But I like this candle, so we're gonna light it. I promise you guys, I promise, 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 I'm gonna get content out for you guys. Like, I really want you guys to, like, subscribe. Hang up this sweater. I thought I'd wrap a cute little gift with this because I like this wrapping paper, so I'm gonna keep that. McDonald's receipt from the day that me and Ashley in here. We took this picture. And so I thought I'd put that in the frame together because I'm really nice. But so I'll keep these. I have a lip balm. I have a baby lips that I use all the time. I have a toothbrush that I don't use. I got this filled with earrings also. I got another pair of hoop earrings. This expires December 16th and it's December 11th today. So nobody's gonna be taking shop anytime soon. I have Advil, a pen. This is actually not a pen. There, it's a light. So it's not a pen, even though it looks like a pen. Little knife, cause I'll shank you. And I got this bracelet. I can't let go of things, okay? I have this thing for your nails and I'm actually just gonna throw that away. I have a pad. I'm gonna keep that in here. Throw that away. So here's a self-portrait of me by my friend Kiara. I'm never gonna use this ever, actually, but I'm gonna put it with my nail stuff. Dress, my grad dress, costed $216. I think it's in my mom's room because I don't want to keep it in here anymore. I have some more pictures. First drawer cleaned. That's not a drawer, but you know, in the middle of cleaning when you do some dumb shit. I did some dumb shit. Now I'm wearing those hangers. Just moved, like, those hangers right there. Those hangers. Those guys, you know, hashtag you guys on story time paranormal experiences, because I'm down. Some Gucci earrings now. My ears will turn green in just a moment. Anyways, this is my makeup drawer. This is actually gonna take me, I'm gonna have to take stuff out of that bag, like my makeup, that originally go in this drawer. These are new, I just got these. I haven't had a chance to try them yet. They are silicone beauty blenders. I got them along with that mirror over there. And they're for Christmas, so. This is cute, but I don't really use pink eyeshadows. Then this is a cheap dupe from Showcase of the Jaclyn Hill palette. And it is not worth it, honestly. Just get the Jaclyn Hill palette. This cost me $30. The Jaclyn Hill palette is like probably $40. And they're a lot better quality, so I don't know why I got that, but I did. At the time when I got it, I didn't know it was like a dupe Jaclyn Hill. Now I'm done with the second drawer. I don't really know what's in here. I don't think I really want to clean it out because everything that's in here is like in here for a reason. I have stuff in there. I went to Toronto and this is where I went. So, and here's another birthday card, but like a ghetto one. And there's all his birthday cards, so. So I have a bunch of stuff to do with regarding to all this stuff up there. This is supposed to be for under my TV. I got more Victoria's Secret bags because I spend a lot of money there on my pink clothes, so I get these bags, flowers that I got a couple years ago. I'm actually gonna throw these away. I got a bun thing. Also, featuring this in another video, anything you comment positive, I will put in this jar and I will open it January 1st, 2019. I will maybe shout you guys out, whether it be your Instagram, Snapchat or YouTube channel. So I have two different kinds of tapes that I don't ever use. I have this Bath & Body Works box filled with like extra perfumes, shower gels, travel size shampoos, a stone I carved, and it's supposed to be a turtle, but I'm gonna throw it away. Here is my tubes. Here is a box filled with random things. A picture of my brother Ryan, me, and my sister. And I think this is one of the last times I've seen him. He passed away when I was 4. I remember him. So, here's another fact. I made teas. It is European and Native American mixed together. I am Native, but I am also French. I'm very light-skinned, so I'm a bleach niche. I've got a lot of French, obviously, that's why I'm so light-skinned. Janelle is a French name, Pronto is a French name, Peltier is a French name. That's like my grandpa is a Peltier. My grandma on my dad's side is a Janelle. My grandpa on my mom's side is a Pronto. Those are like French names. I'm very French. Bonjour, kitten. I graduated grade 9. Most schools graduate from grade 8 onto high school, but I graduated from grade 9 onto high school because my last school went up to grade 9. So, 2018. So, now that I have this all up here, I actually, first of all, want to get this up. So, now, how long later, I came up with a contraption. And it really sucks and it really is no good at all. You know, it gets it out of the way, so I'm good. And then now the wire doesn't go across here. I want to hang up some bags in my room. I've seen it on pictures and it looks stupid as fuck. But like, I might do it. One bag of this, one little bag of this, one Sephora bag, one of this, and one of this, but I don't know. And then I'll one Bath & Body Works. The stuff I never reach for are gonna go in this corner. And then the stuff I do reach for are gonna be like more accessible. Doesn't that look better? Because I like have more room up there. So if you guys have noticed in my room tour, I have these lantern things on the sides of my windows. I actually think these are broken, so I'm just going to throw them away. I'm gonna pick which photos I want to hang up. Okay, my throat really hurts now, so just that's why I'm talking low. But this is what I did pick. Okay, so that's how I want to put it up. I unfortunately had to take a picture out and I had to cut a little bit of that picture and that picture just to make it fit. And like, it still looks kind of dumb, but like, it's the closest I could get. And then I don't know if I want to put that over there or like over here by my bed. I kind of want to hang up these bags like right there. Over there, I kind of want to put those bags, but I'm not sure. And I kind of want to put this heart right there. But the sun is setting and my candle's still burning. You know that tape that I put over here because I wasn't wrapping any more presents? I actually need these because I do have to wrap presents. And that's how this tape is how I'm going to put up my pictures. But look at this. So I put a tack here and I did that. And then there's a little space so the cords could obviously go somewhere. They all lead to back there. That is, and it's like, there's like a piece of tape there and a piece of tape there. So this isn't gonna like fall off, I hope. But it's kind of tilted, obviously. Obviously, there's a gap here, 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 there. I just need to point out all the imperfections because I did not plan for it to go like this. I actually had to add another picture and spread pictures out, put pictures together. It's not the perfect heart, but this is actually so hard to do. Like, I don't know how girls do this. So while doing this, I ran out of two tapes, not one, but two. So, I was thinking maybe this over here, then like this one down here, and then the little one on the little sends over there, and then this little one over here, Sephora up there, and Bath & Body Works up there. So I need tacks for that, obviously, so I have one tack, two tacks, three tacks. I went and found three more. Yeah. Oh my god, no, I just got an idea. So I'm not gonna put these there. I mean, they look cute and all, but like, I'm gonna put them up there. My mom, my sister, my dad. And they are very dusty. They've been up there for ages. So I did drop a tack. I don't know where I dropped that tack. Thing about being tall, I don't need a chair for this shit. That's a good thing. So first of all, I'm gonna take these bags off the wall. This actually really hurts my nails. Like 4 o'clock right now and the sun is like going down, so like I don't have much daylight left, but I quit pop for a whole month until December 22nd, but I barely ate all day and I've been cleaning up, so I'm gonna drink a Sprite. It burns my throat so bad because I barely drink pop. So that was pretty much the finished result of my room. That's it. Like, all else I'm gonna do is take out those boxes. So there's really nothing else that I'm gonna be doing in my room. But if you guys want a part two of that, like finishing results, like all of it out, I can film that. And then like if you guys want that, I will give you guys that. But this is already a really long video and I don't want to make it any longer. So I really, really hope you enjoyed this video. If you made it to the end, which is a long, almost 30 minutes, I'm proud of you and you are a real one and you should like and subscribe. And I'm sorry waiting till the end to see like the very, very finishing clean room. But like if you guys want a part two, then just comment down below for that or like message me on Snapchat, Instagram, whatever. Don't forget that all of my social medias are in the description. You don't have to follow all of them, but I mean you could. But you should definitely follow my Snapchat or add it because I add everybody back. And like maybe we could have a conversation or two, you know. Thank you guys so much for watching and I really hope you enjoyed this video.